My name is Jonathan Bender. I'm from Fort Thomas, Kentucky, and I'm a biology and French double major here at U of L. I'm a graduating senior, and I'm pleased to say that I've been selected as a 2011-2012 Fulbright Research Grant recipient. I will be studying breast cancer in France for about 8 months in a city called Montpellier, which is in the southwest corner of the country. One thing that I found at the University of Louisville is that service is something that really drives me. It's a passion of mine. And in oncology, anytime I've volunteered in a cancer treatment center or anytime that I've shadowed a physician or an oncologist specifically, I just find that the role of service in oncology is so integral. People come to you when they are confronted with one of the scariest illnesses out there. And it's your job to not only be their doctor, but to also kind of be their guide through this journey that is getting from diagnosis and treatment to eventually cure and living a good life afterwards. My grandmother was diagnosed with lung cancer when I was in grade school. And at the time, you really don't understand what cancer is as a kid. I just kind of thought that her doctors were kind of superheroes and they're battling this monster called cancer. And so I think that really profoundly affected me just because she had a positive outcome, which is really rare for lung cancer, especially when you find it in older individuals. So I think just seeing what a role her oncologist had in eventually curing her really inspired me to look further into the field.